Ever wondered why F1 drivers use those extra long straws right after a grueling race? It's a common sight, but there's a critical reason behind this specific hydration method. During a Grand Prix, drivers can lose up to 3 kilograms of body weight, mostly sweat, due to extreme cockpit temperatures and intense physical exertion. Rapid rehydration is absolutely vital for their recovery and overall health. The long straw allows them to drink without removing their helmets. This is crucial because helmets are often still connected to cooling systems or communication, making immediate removal impractical or unsafe in the post-race environment. It's all about speed and efficiency. This simple tool ensures rapid fluid intake, helping prevent dehydration and aiding muscle recovery. It's a small yet essential detail that makes a big difference in the high-stakes world of Formula One.